Well, apparently we are in for like the worst snowstorm ever times two times 2000. Just it started just snowing earlier today, and now we are kind of all covered in white, and they're not really expecting it to end until sometime Saturday night. So if you don't have a four-wheel drive vehicle, you're out of luck. But thankfully, I do.